Did you know that road accidents are the leading cause of death among people aged 15 to 29? And that if you're a man between 15 and 44, your age group represents more than half of all traffic deaths? In total, 1.24 million people are killed each year. That's the population of the city of Dallas, Texas, in the United States. And on top of that, a hair-raising 20 to 50 million are also injured or disabled. These stats aren't pretty, and it's only getting worse. Luckily, there's a roadmap to reverse this trend. We're in the middle of the United Nations decade of road safety. The United Nations estimated that if the right measures are taken during this decade, millions of lives could be saved before 2020. Today, there are plenty of examples where countries have brought down the number of traffic deaths. Even as traffic increased, there are five major risk factors according to the World Health Organization. Focusing on these five risk factors is key. Drinking and driving, speeding, not using a motorcycle helmet, not using a seatbelt. The three-point seatbelt is actually a Volvo invention. Not using child restraints, such as a child car seat. There's a lot to be done. For example, today only 7% of the world's population live in countries that have a comprehensive legislation that addresses all five risk factors. Safety has been at the heart of what we do at Volvo since we built our first truck. And if we reverse this negative trend, millions of lives can be saved by 2020. I mean millions of lives. Think about it. That's a pretty amazing opportunity. Don't you think?